Hey there, friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin, and today we are playing GTA San Andreas. I imagine if you ask most people what their favorite Grand Theft Auto was, it would probably be this one. It's definitely an amazing game with tons to do. It was just insane when it came out. And just like Vice City, the cast in it is amazing. Jesus, there might be a problem with your car, guys. It's kind of jolting a bit.
Well, what do we got here?
That's a train. You see, that's why you need to watch my videos. They're fun and educational.
See you around, like a donut, what? Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down!
God, he enjoyed that joke way too much. Shit. See you around like a donut. Oh god, everything's inverted. Why? Can I use my controller? Oh, I can. Oh, lifesaver. May as well start fighting for Grove Street right away. Okay, well, that was just a kamikaze mission. I gotta go. What is that? Oh yeah, train. I forgot. We just learned that. Oh god damn it! I can't turn my camera with the controller. Oh well. It was fun while it lasted. Oh wait, joypad, maybe. Ah, very good. Oh, now we get to do the meme thing.
Oh my god!
Big Smoke is the biggest meme in all of Grand Theft Auto. Let's take a look at some of his portfolio.
You picked the wrong house, fool! All we had to do was follow train, CJ! Number 40, 45. What Big Smoke said? Number 45 with cheese. Ain't nothing but a bunch of low life.
Look, what the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, when I
Jesus, I really got landed right in the middle of it, didn't I?
Tony's buried over there. Little Devil over there. It Big Devil over there.
They weren't very creative with the names. Can I be Medium Devil with extra dip?
Drive by, incoming.
The way Ryder and CJ jump, if anything, they just make themselves sitting ducks. You can do a bunny hop by holding down Joy 7. What's Joy 7? I found out how to ring the bell, that's all I need. I got it. Oh, Jesus! Bunny hop on them! Ah! Guys, come back!
Shit! A polished car's onto us! Split up!
He's like driving into him. Really? I gotta wait for them. Like, I know where we're going. Oh, look, there's more ballas there. He doesn't mind, though. He's just a law-abiding citizen. He just likes the clothes they wear. Sounds like bees. That's what the bikes sound like. Oh my god! Well, I guess they know where we're going. Everyone's played or seen this mission before. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. No, I won't die on the tutorial mission. I won't!
Move it, CJ!
I'll park my bike right here, thank you. Oh, sweet, you lived. I assumed you'd die, given the situation we left you in.
Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
I will. Well, first of all, we punish pedestrians for not being able to afford a car. But now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing. Know what I've been missing? All we've gotten so far is threatened by the police, dumped in a rival gang's territory, and then chased by guys with guns while we cycled a bike. Give me the worst haircut you got. Afro and stash sounds pretty good.
Oh, respect for the hood. All clean as shit.
Are you saying the pizza shop doesn't have respect for the hood because they're clean?
Chewy crust or sweaty crust? Your choice, sir.
Alright, I'll take the sweaty crust, please. Just give me all you got. Oh my god, I'm getting sick. Ryder's like, now's the chance to make my move. As the vomit hits the floor. I'm just like, I'll take more sweaty crust, please. It cannot be worth this, surely. Like, is pizza really worth your life? Actually, that's a pretty tough question. I'll think about it. I look menacing as hell now. Look, I changed my style, so it's like from 5 years ago. Now it's like I never went anywhere. I think I went back further than 5 years, though. I think I went back to, like, the 70s. No, this won't do. We need, K-Rose. Where is it? Ah, there you are.
Better than Johnny Walker Ray.
Ah, yes. Feels good to be back in the hood. Dear John. He's like, boy, they have different music tastes in the East Side, don't they?
I need to find out what year it is.
It's 1973. You can tell by my afro and mustache.
Oh, you stink.
All right. Would you really say that to someone who's oh, Jesus. Oh my god, look who's coming for me.
Get that fool!
Like, is this the law and the ball is teaming up to get me? Come on. Come on. Run. Run. Ah. God, that could have been bad. Come on, Ryder, let's go. I'll get K-Rose on. You get in the car. Crazy for loving you. As he chases the car. He thought he was in the car there, didn't you? No, we drove the whole way like this.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
You're telling me to slow down now. God, that door is tiny. Okay, it's bigger now.
Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Now you get in the car. Oh, now he gets out again.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog?
He just walks straight up for me. Hold on, I'll close the gap for you. I just want to make sure it's a clean shot.
Grab hold of that bat over there.
I don't think I need the bat. I'm working with Pizza Boy weapons. Oh, no K-Dust on the bike. But still, Ryder has to walk, so I'm okay with it.
Hey, Buster, wait up!
Oh, man, what is your problem?
Don't you bust on me!
Oh my god, he's so slow. Like, we're just going across the street. Why do you need me to guide you? Ryder, you should be careful. I'm just gonna swing in here. Oh, wait. There's something wrong with the car. Oh, no, actually, it seems fine. What video games does this guy have? Well, it's definitely not the worst game I've ever played. Having said that, I have had enough. Thank you. They crawled from Uranus. Oh, yes. The real meme mission. There's always some excuse for me to drive, isn't there? No, wait. Sorry, guys. If we're going to make a real outing, we're going to need some K-Dust. K-Rose, sorry. Jesus. I don't want to end up listening to rock music.
Hey, I'll take a number 9. Fat boy.
Did I just call the person on the speaker fat boy? Oh, here we go.
I'll have 2 number 9s. A number 9 large. A number...
Yes! Anything Big Smoke related when it comes to memes is a win in my book.
I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
How did he reach the window like that? The window's miles away. Look at that. How did he reach the window? You know what? It's okay. If it's Big Smoke, it's fine. He has Mr. Tickle Arms. They extended.
Shit, the motherfuckers headed to the hood.
There's no one driving. It's fine.
Drive by!
Oh, I knew those self-driving cars were a bad idea. The cops don't even mind. They just pass on by like, another fast food related war. Okay, I don't know how someone isn't dead here. Wait, why are the ballers carjacking the other ballers? What is going on? You know what? Let's just forget all of that happened. We got food, we went home. Oh, roses that I lay on. I like to think CJ is just singing along.
All you managed to do.
It makes every cutscene better. To be fair, this song would make anything better. I want to see a bear fight with this music on it.
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing their in the ride. Get in the car.
He's done with me.
I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish
this just makes his betrayal
that.
Even harder. Not the like deep talk or anything, it's just the song.
Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Oh, he's such a meme. The whole character's a meme. But seriously, it's one of the ultimate anime betrayals when he turns against you. Oh, spoiler alert, by the way. If that hadn't gotten spoiled to you at this stage, though, you've really been living under a rock. Snape kills Dumbledore. God damn it, my phone's ringing. What do you want? Oh, they gave up. In the time for me going to the door and going through the door, they gave up. Oh, wait, no. Maybe I just have no reception in my house. I'm right outside. You want to just talk inside, or... Wait, you guys were having a lovely board game night and you didn't invite me? You were just on the phone to me and instead of saying, hey, come on in, or maybe even, like, you're free, you want to come over and play some games? You just have the whole conversation on the phone and then hang up.
Max, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Alright then, we'll just have to attack Pizza Boys and get their weapons, because they are armed, let me tell you that much. Wait a second, if this is your car, then whose car is that? Because I picked you up in that car a while ago.
Oh, Beverly'd be so proud of you, boy!
Why, because I shot a bottle? Yeah, that would finally get my mom's respect.
Shit, I'm the best there ever was!
I thought he was gonna shoot himself there for a second, he held it right up to his head.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Grove Street must hate bottles then.
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
Oh, now you're proud of me. The ultimate goal.
But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns.
How am I supposed to remember both of those things? They're conflicting, I'm telling you.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong.
Just hang up. I take offense to that, brother.
Don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Now we're talking.
Thank you, sir.
Did Do you think an eye patch counts as representing? I think it does. I look like a rejected Nick Fury. Can't start the mission, it's under my car. I have to park exactly on it. Go on, push. There we go. Oh, OG Loke.
Big Smoke, I've been watching you for a while. You've been selected to be an Avenger.
I like how they don't comment on the whole new getup, especially the eye patch. I'm very sensitive about it.
Oh, this is my tune.
Shut up talking. We gotta listen to the radio.
Playing with the Queen of Hearts. No one that are really smart.
Oh, we're here. Damn. Who keeps changing the damn radio? If you're trying to impress this guy, like, why? Plus, K-Rose will impress him way more. Like, he's a music guy, he'll appreciate the works of whoever sings this song.
What is this Ballas and Grove Street bullcrap all about?
Alright, I know that sounds bad, but trust me, the station is good. They must be so angry. Dude, I know you're trying to look gangster and everything, but the new look is eye patches and camouflage pants.
I don't need your scrawny ass. Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know.
I like CJ's reaction. It's just that good old knee slap.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ. I gotta protect my
rep. Why don't you just get on the bike? All right, at least this bike knows what good music is. This was already on.
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience.
This kid's very cocky for a guy who's getting shot at. And this guy's a really bad shot, like we're right next to him. I can't see him, the song is so emotional, I got tears in my eyes. Whoa, he sent that guy into orbit! The power of country music. Oh man, for some reason I want chicken. Is he going through the drive-thru? He must be getting the same ad. This is a clucking bell. To be fair, I'd find it hard to resist too. Oh my god, no, stop! Am I not hitting? Okay, that didn't hit at all. Oh my god, I'm shooting the wrong way. OG Loke's shooting at me now. Fuck off, OG Loke! Dude, stop! Oh, thank god the mission ended. I found out that he had relations with a man and he takes it out on me. He starts shooting away at me.
I like a nice mustache myself.
I can see that. Alright, we're gonna need a car because I could die if we go on a bike again. Even though there is a clucking bell over there and for some reason I do really want chicken. Oh wait, we have 2 stars though. Get in the car! Get in the car, I'll swap to K-Rose. Jesus Christ, they want us dead. He's getting back in the car. Get to the right side, for feck's sake! Jesus Christ, just get in the car. No! Oh my god, OG Loke is an idiot. I can't believe I went to prison for that guy. This rain is just God's emotion from K-Rose.
One step forward and 2 steps back.
Don't get very far like that. But I've come to the conclusion that OG Loke does not deserve to be rescued, so I guess we'll end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed A Blast from the Past, taking a look at San Andreas and the adventures of K-Rose. But other than that, I will thank you very much for watching. I appreciate your support as always, and other than that, I will see you next time. Bye for now.